Well, that was, I was not expecting that. Well, folks, I'm St. Chad. Sorry, I almost started the video too late. I didn't think that we were recording this one, but let's have some more talk from... Oh, look at all of these. There are 7 of us.
Oh my gosh. And the other team has like a lot too. This is going to be a lot of TOG versus TOG.
Yeah, we're in El Haluf.
Right now. Yeah, if he wasn't Artie, you would demolish.
Oh yeah, and Artie could... We're so close together right now, and Artie could take us all out with like one hit.
Maybe not one hit, but...
No, I'm exaggerating. I'm exaggerating for effect.
Exaggerating? That's like... Exaggerating.
Exaggery.
We're so slow. What is that over there? How did that thing get over there?
What thing? The Excelsior?
Yeah. Must be a lot faster than what we are.
Oh, well. Shoot. Snails are faster than we are.
If snails were as big as we are, they'd be faster. Be careful, I got shot. I bounced off, but I did.
Ooh, same here. By Chaffee. Whoa, that one didn't bounce. Ah!
You got hit in the butt a little bit?
I got hit twice that caused damage.
Ooh. Give me a push.
Whoa!
Oh. Party.
Yeah. It definitely has a beat on us. We caught up to the other 3. All the TOGs went this way. That's ridiculous.
Hold on, this.
I wonder if I'm fast enough. Oh, wait. There it is.
Oh my gosh, this is hilarious to look at. There's like a million of the same type of tank going the same direction. You're not joining me with the rest? Traitor.
I probably should. I'm gonna end up dying here. I'm too exposed.
One of us. One of us. One of us. One of us.
Well, that person can't count. There's 7 TOGs, not 6. I'm going 11 km/h up this hill.
Look in my world.
Do 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 do.
Oh, it takes forever to reload and then just to miss.
Yep, almost 6 seconds to reload.
How am I missing?
Somebody got blown up.
Yeah, they went kaboom. Oh, I got hit. No.
What did you get hit by? Or who did you get hit by?
It was a TOG. The TOGs have arrived.
I don't see them.
They're my uncles. Did I mention I was a monkey's uncle?
Does that also make you a monkey?
Okay, I'm getting obliterated. I need a backup. I don't know how that guy is shooting so fast. It takes me forever to reload.
Are you sure it's a TOG?
Yeah. And my bullets are shooting too low. This is horrible.
Well, you all are bogged down over there, so I'm gonna come over here. And, probably die, because there's no cover.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to flank them.
Artie almost got me.
Oh, that Chaffee. Oh!
It shoots faster than you do. These things are horrible.
They're not all that enjoyable to play.
Well, and not only that, their ammo storage is horribly under-armored. Every time it gets damaged and then takes forever to reload.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Oh, shoot. My flanking didn't really do anything. You all moved up while I was flanking.
Sorry. You're not a very good flanker. You're too slow.
Well, of course I'm too slow. Hey, I'm going 16, 17 kph.
Man, it's over 9,000 fast.
Gravity.
Gravity's on your side.
Well, except now I'm going up a steep hill at 4. I think I can make it. Oh, that Chaffee is coming up behind us.
I'm doing a lot of damage.
Note to self, TOGs do a lot of damage to other TOGs. Except they have horrible at aiming. They can't aim for crap. Pick up a little further. Oh, never mind.
Oh. I got hit.
As did I. By a TOG.
Yes. Same here. And I know where it is. I can't see it, though. There it is.
My ammo supply was hit.
Well, yeah. It doesn't take anything for people to hit that.
Oh, I lost a track. I'm gonna die. I'm being hit by a tank destroyer.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh my. Well, folks, that sucked.
I did 1,000 damage.
I did 142. I should have just stuck with you.
There's like 4 TOGs that died like right next to me. Sorry, 3.
Yeah, I still should have stuck with you. Trying to flank was a bad idea. 1, I never made it. And 2, the area where you have to drive to flank is just too exposed because it's basically the valley. Oh my gosh, that was horrible.
Yeah. I did a lot of damage, so I hope I get a lot of queens, but too bad our team's actually going to lose this, so we don't actually get very much.
Yeah. We have 3 tanks left. Well, folks, this is this is probably going to take a while for them to die, so we will be back with the battle results.
Okay, well, I just got 21,000 coins.
Nice. As we expected, we did lose. I only got 8,700, but I'm sure I'm probably towards the bottom. Yeah. Oh, I did 283 damage. I thought I only did 150 some odd. That's weird.
I got a medal.
Nice, which medal?
Battle Buddy. Do not cause damage to allies for 50 battles.
Oh, yeah. Alright, well, we will be right back with another battle with the TOG II as we, as Zach tries to accumulate enough credits to purchase his T-67. So,
yep.
We'll be back in a moment. And we are back in the steps. Another tier 6 battle. At least in the TOGs, we get placed in tier 6 battles more. Yeah, more R tier battles.
Yeah.
There are only 3 TOGs on our team this time, as opposed to 7 like last battle.
Which is makes it more likely to win because the TOGs are just too slow to do anything.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. Which way should we go?
Either go right or left. Don't go straight.
Alright, let's go right since that's the general vicinity that we're already in. the shortest distance that we have to travel, the better.
Yeah. Well, 10 years later. Are yeah. we there yet?
Ma! 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 Are we there yet? Can we get, like, a nitrous boost?
Yeah, that'd be awesome. We're going 11, and all of a sudden we're going, like, 20.
You're going 20?
No, I said...
Oh, with the nitrous, yeah. Yeah. We're going so fast! Is that a little old man passing us? He's not even in a car. He's walking.
Yeah, I could probably walk faster than this.
No. I don't think a person can walk. Aww. I'm getting hit from every direction.
I hear a bull go zing.
Okay, there are a lot of tank destroyers around here.
Okay.
And there's some behind us as well. Although I don't know where. Oh, there they are. Aww. Meh.
Meh.
Maybe that is a safer spot. Oh.
I hit a TOG.
I'm gonna die before I make it up this hill.
Well, Saint, I'll see you in 20 years.
Yes.
You have fun with that. I'm just gonna slowly make my way through this valley, this river.
Yay, though I walk through the shallow. I'm tongue-tied.
Dang it, how dare you?
Come on, Tog, come on out. Stupid Tog, it's hiding in a ditch.
I'm getting hit by something and I don't know where it is.
Welcome to my world. I never know where that is. I get hit by things I can't see all the time.
And it takes forever to reload.
Yes. Ooh, that was a good shot.
But you're getting hit by that archer.
Oh, lovely. I hit a rock.
You're dead. You're not gonna make it, I'm sorry.
No, I probably won't. There's a faster tank coming up this way.
It was nice working with you.
Ooh, I shot it though.
Nice.
But now I get to wait 3 years to reload. Yeah, I died. I couldn't reload fast enough. It's coming your way. It's a medium.
I'm just gonna push forward. Hope for the best.
Yeah. Well, folks, we are now in the Zac cam.
Hey, guys. See me rolling the HM. Oh,
there we go. Thomped bomb. It's a weird name. Oh, you're like surrounded out here. You're it. You're the only one left. Well, you were.
Yeah. Sadly. And then I got bombarded.
We lost, folks.
I got 12,000.
I got 15 that time. How did you get... Wait, you said you got 12,000?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I did manage to do 880 damage somehow. Well, folks, Zach still doesn't have enough money, so we will be back with another battle in just a second.
See ya.
Alright, folks, we're back in the Abbey again. In our togs.
I'm gonna go right again.
Yeah, I think I will join you. We have 5 togs this time.
Nice, just what I wanted. They have 3 Hellcats.
Ooh. That's not good for us. Well, we have 2.
Yeah.
Wow, this is almost solely Tier 6. There are 3 Tier 5 tanks in the entire battle. Oh, wait, no, it's a Tier 7 battle. Never mind.
KV-3. T-34-1. Tiger-1. Panther... M10.
One of our T-34-1s is not yet in the game.
Really?
Well, it looks like he is, but... I don't know. I don't know what all the different emblems on that mean. We're all looking back. That's funny. I look forward again and everybody's turrets are turned toward the middle.
Well?
Wow. That other TOG following behind us is already down to 32% health. Something hit it.
Dang.
Only one TOG went the other way. Must have been, Artie.
Artie or Hellcat. Or that Tiger-1. I do a lot of damage.
I don't know. I don't know what was close enough. Alright, there's a Tiger-1 up ahead, along with a Panzer.
He did.
Check your 6, didn't check a 6. Alright, can we get around here in time? Well, before they start shooting us down this lane.
Ah.
Actually, someone should go down this lane. Besides John Doe.
Tank. Tog. I hit him.
I did too. Ooh, 317 damage. Nice.
Oh, missed.
behind a rock outcropping. Or maybe just a turn. Ooh, that was not a TOG.
No, that's that panther.
Whoa, artillery! Alright, artillery's got us. Let's move.
Is it the oh! I just got hit by a TOG.
Well, there's still a TOG up there. I'm gonna go this way and see if I can flank him.
Alright, I'll follow.
Oh my gosh. 9 of our tanks are gone.
I don't know what happened, considering the fact that I looked at the scoreboard.
Their artillery got... How is their artillery spotting us so well? I'm stuck. My tracks are dead. Okay, they're fixed.
Go. Faster. We gotta get there in time. Oh, I missed. He's shooting me. I'm getting shot from behind.
Yep. You cover the back, I'll cover the front.
I'm gonna die from the front. I'm dead.
Oh, me too. That other dog was trying to go back.
It's dead now.
I did quite a bit of damage. I did 914 damage. Just it wasn't enough to actually take out any of those tanks.
Yeah. Now we just got this KV-3.
Yeah. We only killed 2 of them. That's pretty pitiful.
That is pretty bad.
Do you know how much money you need?
I need 400,000.
Right.
I have like 333,000.
Oh, okay. Well, that's...
And I got 14,000. Now I have 3,407.
All right. Now I got 17. Oh, I came in first place in our team. Cool. Did 914 damage. Nice, nice, nice.
Nice.
Well, folks, actually, I think that wraps up this video. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button and consider subscribing. You will find a link to Zach's channel in the description below. Please join us again in the next video of World of Tanks. Have a good night.
See ya.